What's up, guys? It's me back here with another video where today we're continuing the legacy of Ellie and Joel in The Last of Us 2. And now, if you're wondering, why isn't this title screen all dark like it's supposed to be? Well, it's only dark until you actually complete the game. Otherwise, it's very light. So yeah, without further ado, let's get straight into it. I'm gonna boot up into light just because moderate, there's less resources. So yeah, let's get straight into it. Anyways, guys, I suggest you watch my walkthrough of First Last of Us before joining me on the adventure for The Last of Us Part 2, as it doesn't really make sense. So, yeah. Sony Interactive Entertainment. A Naughty Dog game. Now the start is like a recap of everything that happened. So just letting you know that.
She needed her immunity. Means something. Maybe I was starting to buy that whole cure business. Maybe I just wanted to do right by her. And then we made it. You found the firefly. Because of her.
Think of all the lives we'll save.
Jesus Christ, Joe. What do you do?
I literally only killed like 4 soldiers. I just YOLO'd the rest.
What does Ellie know?
I told her they just ran some tests. I told her her immunity meant nothing.
And she believed you?
I didn't say otherwise.
We should head back.
Wait, I was supposed to say, like, couldn't have said or done. Couldn't have said I'd have done it a different way. No joke. That's what he was supposed to say. But man, this game looks beautiful. Oh, is it just me or has Jackson gotten bigger? What the hell is Tommy? Oh, it's right behind me. Where I was supposed to be ahead.
About what we were talking about. Can't say I've done different.
Oh, there it is. Imagine that, just living there. It would be beautiful.
Thank you.
me a heart attack.
I tried knocking you.
Hey.
Hey.
What's up, Joel?
Just checking in. Folks were, you know, talking about how impressed they are with you and how well you're helping out.
It's good.
Yeah. Tommy and I went out riding the other day and he told me a joke. I thought about you. So shooting, I forgot. Something about a clock. How do you...
Joel, it's pretty late and I gotta get up in a few hours.
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna get out of your hair. I wanna show you something. Just give me one second.
What's this?
Some folks call this thing here a guitar.
Funny.
You wanna hear something?
Okay.
Promise me that you won't laugh.
Won't laugh?
Trust in you.
Nearly messed the whole thing up.
Sometimes you'll succeed to make this pain of me. All my stolen missing parts I've no need for anymore. As I believe, and I believe I can see.
Suck.
I'll take what I can get. She's yours.
No. I don't know the first thing about this.
I promise that I teach you how to play.
You did.
What do you say, tomorrow night, first lesson?
Deal.
Okay.
Did you remember the joke?
What is the downside to eating a clock?
Last of Us Part 2. No one is dramatic as the first one.
Dina being Dina. She didn't mean anything by it.
I was talking about your fight with Seth. Wait. You kissed Dina?
Oh. I thought this
was... We're broken up 1 week and you make a move on my girl?
No. She was probably just trying to make you jealous. I would never...
I'm messing with you, man. It's kind of fucked up you did that.
Stuck together while we're late.
Smells fine.
Got a nice PS3. A guitar. She got any PS3 games? Or any Naughty Dog games? Is that Shrek the movie? Yo, that's Shrek. Oh, Shrek. There's that robot from the first game that she gave to Sam. By the way, rest in peace. Ellie's looking pretty good now.
Hey, is Joel up?
That
sucks. Up. I was just about to get up. I was.
You got everything?
Yes.
Heads up. You're the talk of the town this morning.
What?
Let me see if I got this right. You kissed Dina.
She kissed me.
Which triggered Seth to call you a not-so-nice word.
Yep.
Then Joel decked him.
More of a push.
And then you got mad at Joel. That part confused me.
It was a strange night.
Sounds exciting.
Hey, so we're okay, right?
You and me? Yeah, of course. Dina and I are done.
I know. It's just, I don't want you to think.
Ellie, we're cool. Promise.
Hey, is that the dog from the previous game? Might be. Those people back there are talking about Ellie and Dina.
No. Where's Maria?
In the back.
Excuse me.
Ellie.
There you are. Come here. Seth's got something he wants to say to you.
I don't want to hear what that bigot has to say.
Do it for me. Please.
Fine.
Seth. Seth, come here.
Hey. Look, last night I was drinking too much.
Sure.
I'm trying to say I'm sorry. Maria tells me that you and Dean are headed out. Made you some sandwiches.
Okay.
Your steak.
Thank you, Seth.
Yeah, well, you be safe out there.
Yep. I appreciate that.
What you got there?
Bigot sandwiches.
Smells good.
They're yours.
You sure?
It's fine.
Let me walk you out.
Okay.
Bro. Yep, all my friends hop on every 20 seconds.
When you go out, I want you to trade off with Tommy and Joel. Those boys have been up for far too long.
Bro, see? You probably won't be able to see my friends coming on every 10 seconds.
I'll need someone else to cover it.
Ellie, you know the creek trails?
Not really.
Dina's done it a bunch. I'll have the two of them take it.
Well, that solves that. Ellie, can I talk to you for a sec?
So,
look, I don't know what's going on with you and Joel.
Maria.
Guy really cares about you. And I'm sure he didn't mean to.
We're fine.
Sorry to pry. Be safe.
Thanks.
Yo, Dina! Assignments!
Just give me a minute!
Can we get your girlfriend to the stables, please?
Hey, Dina! Can I talk to you?
I just want to say sorry for running off last night.
Oh, it's okay. I totally get it. I felt bad.
Why?
Because I started the whole thing, and I shouldn't have kissed you in front of all those people.
No, you were drunk. It's fine.
Well, still, I don't want you to think.
No, I'm not reading into it or anything. You know.
Cap.
Now you let me finish my sentence.
We should probably get going.
Ow! What the fuck? I'm not even playing!
Because you're a chicken? You're a chicken!
I hate this kid so much. Yeah. You asked for it! You better run, you little shit!
Holy shit!
Get to cover! Go! Go! Gotcha!
You're out of board, suckers!
I'm just gonna bully this one kid. No. Oh. Get back here. a curry boy. No, no. I probably shouldn't have said that. I'm about to blow up at my notifications. He's gonna relieve Joel and Tommy. Oh, that's nice. Relieve.
Morning, girls.
Morning.
Hey, ladies. I'll bring him in.
Thank you.
Shit, Ma.
That's a good girl. Look who's here.
Thanks. Come on. Hey, Shimmer.
Oh, look who decided to join us.
Yeah.
One for you. Open it up. Settle down, children. All right. You all know the drill. Run your routes, mark your logbooks, clear any infected you see. You run into anything you can't handle, you come back. Be smart about it. All right. Get going.
Okay, guys, after cutscene, I'm gonna end it here because I want to keep this video short because I have another video to record. So, yeah. This is our other main character we play as.
Where have you been?
Grab your gear. I want to show you something.
What?
Trust me. Come on. This way.
Okay, guys, so like I said earlier, I'm gonna end video here, as I always say in every other video. Please like, subscribe, and turn on notifications so you'll be reminded whenever I upload. That being said, I would like to thank you all for watching, and I'll see you all later. Peace out.